Happy Sunday. I'm Renee Danino, and it's now time to meet some adoptable pets and meet a canine duo doing great things in Connecticut. Our pets today are from the Wolfgang Rescue. Now, meet sweet Malcolm. He's doing wonderfully in his foster home, having made friends with the lady dog there. He's also friendly with the cat, and he loves to snuggle his toy. Malcolm is a 7-year-old boxer who is gentle. He's calm, house-trained. He knows his commands. He doesn't need a crate and is great with other dogs, cats, and kids. Basically, a bomb-proof dog. He does have a little arthritis in his hind legs that we're helping him with some glucosamine, but he walks nicely on a leash and is happy to hang out on your couch or a soft bed. Malcolm should go to a home with another dog for company. To meet him, apply at wolfgangrescue.org. All right, now time to meet Miss Daisy. Now, Daisy may not be a spring chicken, but she will still show off for a treat. Daisy is a sweet, loving, and friendly 9-year-old mixed breed girl who was surrendered to a local pound when her owners couldn't care for her anymore. She's used to being loved and spoiled, and we want to make sure that she stays that way for the rest of her days. Daisy gets along with other dogs and is great with kids, but needs a cat-free home. She is trained, spayed, vaccinated, and ready for her retirement home. Do you want a medium energy cuddle partner? Well, apply at wolfgangrescue.org. Now, time to meet this week's amazing canine duo.
Hi everybody, Officer Mitchell again with K9 Milo. Hope everybody's having a good Thanksgiving Day weekend. Obedience is an important part of a working K9 team, so this is just a little trick we do that keeps it fun and happy for everybody. Stand still, aus, Platz. Milo, here, here, Fuß. Good boy, yes, go get it. So now he's gonna go get the ball. He's happy, I'm happy. It's very important for us to communicate back and forth to each other, and that's one of the biggest parts about it is I have to learn to read him and he has to learn to communicate with me. So that went perfect.
People and pets, when we're kinder to animals, we're kinder to people. Be sure to follow me on Facebook and Instagram for more adoptable pets and stories. I'm Renee Danino.